They're going to make sure that every 3- and 4-year-old child in America will go to high quality preschool, school, not daycare, school.
In 2017, the Brookings Institution assembled a task force to assess state-funded pre-K programs. The Brookings Task Force reported convincing evidence of long-term impact of pre-K programs on academic outcomes is sparse. In layman's terms, they can't really find a whole lot of data that says pre-K actually benefits kids. When critics point out disappointing results from various pre-K programs, advocates simply clarify that they are building a high-quality pre-K because the government is known for building things that are high quality. The VA, the DMV, such pillars of success that the federal government can point to and say, look how good we're doing in this instance. We will build high quality pre-K. In February of this year, Max Eden wrote for the Manhattan Institute that some children pre-K programs are not even useless. They may cause genuine harm given how young kids are when they're moved out of the household and into a new setting. Studies suggest that many children exhibit higher levels of stress hormones in childcare environments than they do at home. Kids aren't prepared to be outside of the home setting this early in life, which could lead to lasting physical impact and their brain's architecture. All this is government childcare. They're going to make childcare the DMV. Thousands of childcare businesses, you're gonna put them out of work. Mostly, those businesses are women-owned. Women-owned businesses getting put out of work by a Democrat president. Government childcare workers will eventually unionize, and they will work to put childcare businesses out of business. It's exactly what's happening with teachers' unions, especially in places like California. The teachers themselves have unionized, obviously, and they're working so hard to put private schools and charter schools out of business. The Wall Street Journal is talking about Bernie Sanders and his push for universal pre-K. Sanders is on the brink of achieving his dream, a federal universal pre-K for kids. No doubt it will be costly for taxpayers, but parents should not assume that it will actually benefit their kids. The pre-K plan, a New York Times report accurately described it as a progressive dream for the nation's education system. Expanding government is the point. Your socialist Bernie Sanders and AOC, Elizabeth Warren say, well, socialism has never been tried. Democratic socialism has never been tried before the correct way. Okay, but it has failed literally every single time. Maybe the reason it hasn't been tried the correct way is because it can't work in the way that you think it's going to work in your utopian, unicorn-riding, la-la land fantasy world that you happen to live in. Nick saying pre-K is not necessary. Again, like we just said, that not only not necessary, could be potentially damaging.